I said I had a praying mom. I had a praying dad, of course, too. But my mom, my dad was working around the clock to raise 8 kids, so I didn't get to see him as often. My mom kind of held the reins on the family. But one night when I was trying to sneak in the house, and she caught me sneaking in, she let me know that I wasn't walking down the right road. She wasn't trying to be funny, but she almost twisted my ear off and told me I wasn't flying right. And I kind of looked at her with that deer in the headlight look. She said, "That's right, I know you're flying. You just ain't flying right. And one day you're going to walk down that righteous road." So what some mom called Righteous Highway.